3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. And liftoff. Stop and release.
Vehicles teaching downrange.
Stage 1 propulsion is nominal.
Falcon 9 has successfully lifted off from Space Launch Complex 40 at Cape Canaveral Space Force Station, carrying the KPLO payload to a ballistic lunar transfer orbit. So we are beginning to throttle down the engines on the first stage to prepare for a period known as Max Q. During this period, the vehicle is going to experience the highest amount of aerodynamic stresses.
Vehicle supersonic. Max Q.